Good afternoon, everyone. This is your cursed paladin here at 10. Hope you all having fun today and enjoying the show so far. As you can see, we're continuing on from the last episode with Pockets here. And about to have us a bit of fun. Let's see if we can't find him a decent mission so we can survive us. I wonder what would be a good one. Tempted to take him up with a penny, but
that'd be a little suicidal.
Not if I hide. Don't I die?
Well, let's go.
Bring it on. Yeah, go it, if you want.
Well, I'm tempted to bring in the ninja. I'll use the Outlander. Extra titty support.
We've got 20 minutes to evacuate the survivors. Good luck. Stand by for an important weather alert.
I'm getting so sure. Oh, let's go. Play the mission, all right.
Nope.
That was quick.
Survivor in danger! Another one! Thanks.
Alright, we're gonna walk through this moment by moment. Listen closely, because I will not say this again. If you want to find treasure, look for treasure. That's it. See? Look. Treasure. Goodbye.
The hell? How'd he get me? You died. I shot him, he died, and then I died with him.
Survivor in danger!
Storm creeps!
Charge. Survivor in danger.
I could really, really use some help. There's too many of them. Wow. I can't believe
good save.
On we go. Here you go.
No more
around. Smash them up.
No more around.
You grab all your metal crap out of it. Yeah, grab all your stuff out of it. I don't need nothing. Can't carry up your stuff, anyway. Yeah, I'm looking. You don't muck in.
Survivor in in danger.
Oh, I got one first.
Wow!
Another saved life.
Oh, I got one of these freaks on me.
Survivor in danger.
Aw,
you make it look easy.
Gotcha.
Survivor in danger!
Please help!
Survivor in danger!
That's incredible!
We're gonna need a bigger base!
I was getting worried. I know it's a lot to ask. I really can't leave without it. It's somewhere nearby.
Check your map for the location of the medkit.
It's a bit south of us.
Yeah, I'm going for it now.
No worry.
Okay.
Hey, look, Survivor
Self,
you too.
Yeah, I got the kit. Oh, what was that?
There's a Survivor Self in here too.
Yeah. Alright. Well, I got the med kit.
More humans, fewer corpses. Win-win.
Did you take care of that survivor that was south of you?
Yeah, I got the med kit. Where's the survivor?
It was south of the medkit. It was south of you when I said south of you. When you got the medkit.
Oh,
when you got the medkit.
No, it's past the medkit. I went south, I forgot it. So I just keep going south.
Yeah.
I just can't see him on the map, that's all.
No worries. No worries.
Oh no, this might be him. Oh no, that's a bloody bot fella.
It's a survivor.
Oh, I'm talking about them. Oh, mate.
Well, the med kit?
Keep up the good work.
Yeah.
He's already taken care of.
Alright.
Thank you. survivor in danger!
Watch out!
You make it look easy.
Where are you? I heard him singing it. Oh, here he is.
Busts!
Good save!
Oh, that's right, I don't have, hoverboard.
No, yeah, but you will.
Yeah, you can find all the parts and all that crap again.
Oh,
it's not hard.
I know it's a lot to ask. I really can't leave without it. It's somewhere nearby.
Check your map for the location of the medkit.
Yeah, the medkit.
Yeah.
Found it. That's the ammite.
You saved everyone! You've got a little time left. Why not do some resourcing?
Okay. You start time, Mom.
Yes. before I have to pull you out. Here it comes. 30 seconds left.
Metal before we get it.
Howdy, Lord. How you doing, dude?
Not too bad.
How's yourself?
Going pretty good. Having a little bit of fun with pockets here. He was having issues with his Xbox, so he had to remake a new account.
So, what?
Power grinding him through the early stages of Stone Wall and that.
It's shit. Oh, there's no way of getting your old account back? Something happened to like, try to change my details. It's coming up American shit. American addresses wouldn't come to Australian. And yeah, try to get a hold of it. Hold it on the picture, but nah, couldn't get it done. The data then.
No worries.
Oh, when you set it up, I'm just going for a quick smoke.
Easy enough. So yeah, as you can see, some fun and games.
So I gotta change my profile name. Oh shit.
You should see his home base when we go into it next. You'll
Yeah.
Yeah, I had some fun. Let's just say the east is impregnable. The first wave off the east, nothing's coming that way, ever. The west is a different story. And the same for the south, but that doesn't matter too much.
Is a cannonball run, is it?
You'll see. Let's just say, between timeout rooms and everything else I did, I'd be surprised if much survives. I had put in that many gas traps, it was not funny.
Mm.
Go into it next.
Hold on.
I heck, nothing changed.
Stand by for an important weather alert.
Change.
Got it.
Incoming weather balloon. Find the landing site, build defenses, and keep the balloon safe until the data's been transferred. Landing site spotted. Nice find. The landing site is somewhere in this zone. You search on foot, and I'll search from above. Any attacks from the storm's creatures could corrupt the data. You'll want to build defenses around the balloon's landing site.
Yo.
Yeah.
I'm saying Dan's right. I'm just going for a smoke.
Yeah, yeah.
I'll go top the building. I'm going top the building.
Ultimate carry.
I don't think you'll need to do this.
Nah, I'm just putting all this extra shit down for mineral, well, resource gathering and just shits and giggles.
not possible.
Traps on golf run.
Only traps on golf run.
I slipped. I tried jump, doing a little parkour jump. I bounced into a blast there, and it made me slip off the edge.
strong!
Oh, you are evil. Evil, evil, evil.
Really?
Oh shit.
Really?
I fell out. I'll come back there, man. Profile challenge, thank fuck.
What?
Blocking it all off.
I just turn them up. I'll left the walkway in there for them. Fuck, I'm scared of the food playing high level dark.
Monsters coming!
I was one of you guys once. Some freaking excellent spider. Back to the warrior thing again.
Have you sent in any support?
Oh yeah. I've tried everything. They couldn't even information they gave to support them.
It is Sunday here after all. So they might not be open at the moment.
You saved my life. Thanks.
They're trying to pick the support.
Give the support to nine. Since
I'm still playing a little piggy bank off my little account, so on earth.
Stand by for an important weather alert.
Make it too hard, we won't be able to do it.
Stand by for an important weather alert.
You guys might, but I don't know about me. So mean, I'm leaving mission buggies.
Stand by for an important weather alert. Stand by for an important weather alert.
Weather alert. Let him come in.
The balloon has landed. Defend that data. successfully retrieved. Looking good.
Oh, you bloody laser boys. I like getting killed. I like getting action. I get knocked down, but I'm still walking around.
Let me out.
Oh, literally. Oh, I can't stop.
What
the fuck,
man? I knew that was gonna happen to you. As soon as I saw him throw it, I'm like, yep. Yep, he's gonna die. He's gonna die.
Walk up. It's weird, I'm glitching.
Another fire.
Oh, he's pissed off. Someone put up the difficulty level up.
File successfully retrieved.
Blow up your little bit. Yeah, true.
There we go.
Took a bit of baiting. Little jumping little things.
Data's looking good.
Yeah, they're annoying.
Oh, you're coming back at me.
Oh, they dropped me.
Damn.
Oh, I went to house and everybody. I hit the build button.
You collected all of the files. Amazing.
What are the end boxes?
Oh.
Praiseworthy job, Commander. So, a good job. The data you collected will help us locate survivors and weak points in the storm.
I wonder if I'm still riding the pony. Nope, they fixed that.
Woohoo, level 12, woohoo!
And a new hero warrior too.
Well, don't play for too much. It stretches if you play too much.
What's your next mission?
Audition. No. Shield defense, sorry. Home base.
Are you leaving? Not yet.